This one is not gonna be a potato. And that Jason can run fast, by the way.
Oh god.
We gotta watch out.
What am I gonna do?
Sup y'all? Rambo Adam is here. And we gotta live up to the name, therefore I brought some questionable perks with me. Look at La Chapa in his sus outfit. Wow. Very strong, man. Let me walk you guys through the perks that I'm using. I'm running thick skin, obviously. Escape artist and sneaky. Bro, he's here already. This is what sucks about spawning in the lodge, dude. He left after realizing the phone box is not here. What a doofus. Oh man, I forgot. I should tell you guys what each perk does. So, sneaky lets you vault windows faster. No spray. And escape artist should allow you to break off Jason's grasp quicker. Although I think the perk doesn't work. But we can give it a try. Hey, let that man go. Ooh, run, run, get in here. Close the door. Good job. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. We need to leave this property. I'm so stupid, bro. I told you I would live up to the name, my boys. Place this trap in here quickly. Did he freaking morph here? I don't think so. Don't hit him, bro. You're gonna give him rage early. Don't do that. These fools, dude. Alright, I'm gonna go south on loot. They put the gas in the two-seater. I'll pick the battery up if I come across one. Should I place this trap? Just in case. He shows up. Talk about the devil, man. Inferno Fairy. What a name, dude. I like it. I like that name. By the way, sorry guys for not posting a video yesterday. I was sick and tired. Had to take a break. And I think I deserve it. Since I'm a hard worker, you know what I'm saying? I'd be posting content consistently. Hey, call for Tommy. Inferno Fairy. You hear me? Call him and tell him how ugly he is, man. Yo, he found the battery.
I call Tommy, I call.
Nice, nice, dude.
I call Tommy. It's okay.
Hey, hey, who you playing as? Yo, pick. He's playing as Tiffany, dude. Forget about it. I'll go repair the car myself. Tiffany's intelligence is freaking 0.0001 out of 100.
Debbie, here. Debbie.
What is he saying? Sounded like Morse code. I know, guys, I need to stop looting and go pick that battery up. Why is no one picking the battery, bro? What the freak are y'all doing? Door locked. Shit. Let me hop in real quick. Don't want you to see me picking that battery up. I think he grabbed someone. Maybe. Yep. What the? That's a jail sentence, my boy. You just assaulted a woman? You effed.
Oh my god. What happened?
Change of plan, boys. We're gonna repair this. Since the gas is here.
Thank god it actually fit.
I guess it actually fit.
That voice. This is why you might want to play Adam, bro.
Think I put that on right?
He's got the intelligence and the strength. Guys, I'm gonna need y'all at the Force Theater. Hey, bro, you got a weapon? Shoot his ass. Shoot his ass. I'm gonna get in the car, all right? Shoot him before he teleport. Shoot him! Nice. Good job. All right, you know what? Let's just call the cops, man. The other guys are calling the cops. Leave the car for him. I'm lying in hope he leaves us.
Don't you...
They were really calling the cops. Oops. Come on, man. I hope he won't go after me. I hate how zoomed in the freaking camera is. Let's hide in the lodge until he leaves. No, he grabbed her. Oof. Rip. Rip, my boy. How many firecrackers are you gonna give me, game? How many firecrackers for... I'm chilling, dog. He won't suspect me to be here. Especially since the door is open. We should be fine here for as long as Adam keeps his mouth shut. Bro, how do you know I'm still in here? You gotta be outside the house in order to use your sensibility. No! Come on, bro! Come on, bro! Come on, bro! Are you kidding me? Talk about the shitty luck! Man, how did he know, dog? He's cheating. You can't convince me otherwise. He's cheating. Fairy is laughing at me. Shut up, bro. Don't laugh at me, bro. They're probably friends. Indy told them where I was. That's a possibility. He's using a soundboard. Son of a gun. Glad it's not raining, dude. Teddy bear still chilling at the laundry room? Looking shady there, homie. What do you guys think he's doing there? At the laundry room? Smelling Tiffany's panties, huh? Freaking pedo bear.
Is anyone there? This is not a prank. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help. Jason's alive. Please help us.
Chad is alive. Please help us. And then no one helps you. Because Chad helped the authorities. Empty drawer. F this shit. Hold up, is the spray over there? Yeah, let's go pick it up. By the way, I like how you guys complained about me dropping a pocket knife on my previous video. Don't you guys know that it's hard to commentate and play the game at the same time? Just because I dropped the knife, it doesn't mean that I dropped it on purpose. I didn't pay attention. That's what happened. And it is what it is. I don't have to win all the games. Although I could if I wanted to. Bro, I feel like I'm having a deja vu, man. I'm placing a trap at the same location from the previous match. Oh, I see the battery over there. I'm gonna go pick it up. Is he chasing the people inside this house? He's in stalker. Gotta be careful. Ah, time to bail out. Both cars are by the shoreline. Shut up, you doofus. Kenny just got bodied. Oof. Rip. He's after me. Nope, he's not. Cool. Did you guys see how he wobbled when I touched him? Let's go for the four-seater. Hey, what up, Laura? She didn't say a word. So rude, man. The four-seater is far away, dude. A long distance. No items in this game. Freaking doo-doo. I don't want to step on that trap, bro. Not with him around. I think he bodied someone down there. And whoever that was, quit instantly after he got bodied. Hey! You two at Flat Rock. Flat Rock. If you guys got the keys, come to the four-seater.
No, stop!
Escape the trap quickly. Spray up. And we Gucci, man.
There.
Let's go. Guys, the four-seater is ready. Fabio, you got the car keys?
Ah!
Oh, shit. He's going to put another trap at the driver's seat. Hey, Laura, you have the car keys? Hello. I like when people don't use their mics. It's so much fun. We could hide under the bed, but since we don't have a window, we can't fool them. So you want to tell me that no one found the car keys? Laura, do you have the car keys? You freaking potato. Crouch if you don't have the car keys. You don't? Alright. I don't know what to do now, bro. The whole map should be looted by now. So how come no one found the keys? Mind-boggling, bro. Or perhaps someone is sitting on them. and not realizing that the car is ready. We could try and go for the phone. I got thick skinned. Nah, forget about it. Jason is here. Uh-oh. She's out of stamina. She might not survive this. Unless she got a pocket knife and he doesn't slash. Hold up, who's at the car? No one? I thought someone was at the car. Ooh, she shot him in the face.
Look at the arm, man.
You just blew my cover, you potato. Hey, Laura, I couldn't find the keys.
This can't be happening.
No way. Keep him busy, keep him busy. Once I get the car running, I'll come pick you up. Spray,
shit.
I'ma pick that spray up.
Is that a dead body?
We might need it.
Oh my god, what happened?
Pick the spray up. Get ready to hop in.
It worked. It actually worked.
Where should we go? KFC or McDonald's?
Help me!
No promises, but I'ma try. Come pick you up, maybe, I don't know.
Wait
for me, run to the road! Run to the main road! I can't stop! Someone else in here. Hey, bro! Hop in! Oh, shit. He's morphing. Hold up, hold up.
Low stamina, man.
Hop in, hop in, hop in, hop in! I'm gonna come back and pick you up, Fabio. Hope we don't mess up.
I'm not stamina.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You guys like my drifting?
Whew. Wait for me.
Yeah, yeah, we're coming back. We're coming back. Hop in. You better hurry up. He might morph and shift.
No.
We gotta be careful. Woo, let's go, baby.
Eh.
Not bad, dude. I enjoyed this match. I hope you guys did too. You know what to do. And you guys should give Adam a try. He's a good counselor. The only thing I would change about this build is that useless escape artist.
My car is ready.
Help me, bro. Come help me. Shit.
I can't.
I don't know what the where the exit is. Does he have rage? Of course he does. Come on! Ooh, what's up, bro? In your face. This guy literally has been following me for like 15 minutes. I'm not even kidding. Freaking fake ass Jason. Chinese knockoff Jason. I just gotta make it to that house over there. And the cops are close by. Oh, I'm out of stamina? No! No! Come on, man. Come on, man. He followed me for like 20 minutes. This is lame, dude.